able to achieve a lot despite the limited presence in the country, and also despite the limited number of judges. You've heard that there's an amendment which would bring the number to 5. And of course, you heard the amount of cases that have been filed and the amount of backlog that there is. 4,000 cases, that is a lot of cases. And of course, I also noted that they were progressing in completion of cases, disposal rate, and had reached 451 in the year before COVID. But during this year of COVID, that number has dropped to 178. And we have a backlog of over 1,000 cases.